alongside me for one final time this season, it's Anthony Davidson. What a year it's been, Ant. It's been an absolute pleasure. And now, how are you feeling ahead of Lights Out tonight?
Well, it's been a breathtaking year of F1 action, and there's one more sting in the tail to come here tonight, I reckon. We've been all around the world, but there's still everything to fight for, and what an occasion it is as well. There's a real sense of anticipation every time we come here to Abu Dhabi, and here's hoping it's a fitting end to a very special season.
So before the off, let's remind ourselves of yesterday's qualifying session with a look at the starting grid. Sebastian Vettel has a clear track ahead of him today. He starts in pole position, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Ocon, Grosjean, Julian Palmer, and Hamilton, Bottas, Van Dorn, Ricciardo, and Marcus Ericsson. A Haas, Perez, Pascal Wehrlein, and Stroll, Sainz, Alonso, Daniel Kvyat, and Kimi Raikkonen, Hülkenberg, and Felipe Massa completes the grid. Now it's almost time to lights out, so let's go down to the track.
Lowest race of the season. Let's give them something to remember. just crossed into the pits. He's in the pits. Too hot. Try being less aggressive through the corners.
It's been my privilege over the years to witness a number of great sporting events, and here's another to add to that prestigious list. It's the ultimate dream for any racing driver. We have a new Formula One World Champion. That's a fantastic performance from Ferrari. It hardly looked in doubt. Anthony, what do you think made the difference here?
Well, I think the track conditions just really suited their car today. Wind, track temperature, you name it. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature. So the more easily you can keep them there, the better your race tends to go. And that's exactly what happened. Their car just looks so comfortable out there.
And as we can see, it's time for the podium. And as the drivers make their way out, there's a familiar red suit making its way to the top step. Fantastic win for Ferrari. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. We also crown a new champion today, as their lead at the top is now an insurmountable one. What a great year it's been for Formula One. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
I think it's got to be Kimi Raikkonen. He's not always spectacular, but he quietly gets the job done. And that's the case today.
It may already be wrapped up, but let's look at the constructors' standings. So then, Ferrari have now moved out of sight and out of reach. It's another triumph for the Italian team as they claim the World Constructors Championship. That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye and see you again next time.
Hey, quick question. How are you here? Are you happy? I mean, obviously, I hope so, but you do have some other options if you're up for a new challenge. Let me just grab the door. I had a call from another team a few weeks ago, and, well, things have moved on since then. These are the offers I've managed to put together for you. You don't have to do anything with them, but let me know what you think.